Story 17. Who is your hero? 1. My teacher asked us to write about a hero. She said, "Your hero has to be someone that you know." At home, my father said, "You can write about me. I have done many good things." My mother smiled and said, "Usually, a hero doesn't say he is a hero. Who could I write about?"
You can ask your uncle.